Hi, and welcome to our video review of Wix Stores, Wix's e-commerce solution. Chances are you've heard about Wix and how easy it is to build a great-looking website with their builder. But does it give you all the features you'll need to run a store successfully? Let's find out. First, let's review the pricing. What's great is that you can enable the Wix Stores app and set up your store, including adding products, for free. However, you'll need a paid plan to be able to actually start selling. There are two options, e-commerce and VIP. VIP provides you with a professional site review and lets you send out 10 email campaigns per month, but other than that, there aren't any differences between the two plans. How easy is it to set up a Wix store? In our opinion, super easy. If you're starting from scratch, you just choose your template from the online store category. Wix's template range for stores is as you'd expect from a company that prides itself on modern, beautiful website designs. They definitely don't disappoint here. If you already have a Wix site, you can simply add the Wix Stores app and start setting up your store. Now let's take a look at what you can and can't do with a Wix store. Editing elements like text on the homepage is the same as with Wix's regular website builder. You simply click and type. To manage your store, however, you just need to click on this icon here. From here, you can do things like add and edit products, which we'll explore in a minute. You can also view orders, edit your blog if you have one, manage contacts through Wix's basic CRM, and run promotions. Adding a product is easy, and it's all done through the store dashboard. You have options to sell a digital file or physical product, add images, and edit your product information. Other useful features include inventory tracking, adding SKUs, and adding custom text fields to let customers personalize their product. You can also add product options such as different sizes or colors, so there's quite a deep level of customization available here. Categorization is done through collections, and you can add products to multiple collections. These can then be featured as product galleries on your homepage or other pages. Unfortunately, there's no way to create subcategories, so if you have a lot of products, you might find this a bit limiting. One thing you can do on the product gallery pages is to allow customers to filter products by collection, price, size, or color. And you can also add a sort by option, allowing customers to sort products by date added, price, or alphabetically. So if you do have a wide product range, it's a great way to help customers find what they're looking for. So, here's what the product page looks like. You have options to customize layout and other display settings. You can also preview the product to see what the experience will be like for the customer. One thing we'd like to see is a related product section to display suggested products based on a customer's selection. But as it is, the end user experience in Wix Stores is pretty nice. However, a key feature that is missing is the ability to edit order confirmation emails, which are preset. If this is important to you, a more purpose-built store builder like Shopify is probably a better option. Now, for a very cool new feature that we know a lot of users will be excited about. Wix finally lets you add a members area to your store, which allows customers to log in, view orders, and edit account details. There's a little bit of customization available here, although it's mainly limited to design elements and some text on the orders page. In the backend, it integrates with the contact section, so you have all your customer data easily accessible from there. As a feature that was highly requested, the members area is a huge tick in Wix's favor. Now let's check out some of the back office features. Different payment methods are available depending on the region you're in, but generally speaking, you'll be able to accept credit and debit cards, PayPal, and offline payments. You can also set different shipping and tax rates for different regions, including different states within the US. Although we've yet to try it, it looks like real-time shipping calculations are now available. It's limited to just a few countries and carriers for now. We're hoping Wix makes this more widely available soon. Orders can be accessed in the dashboard and come through as a nice visual summary. You can also export all your orders as a CSV file in case you need to import them into your accounting software. Other things you can do through the back end is create and send invoices and send some basic automated emails to promote your store to customers. After reviewing Wix's most recent updates to their e-commerce solution, we have to say we're pretty impressed. Apart from the wide range of well-designed templates and easy-to-use editor, Wix Stores also offers the kind of features that make it easy to manage an online store. Affordable pricing, product customization options, a customer login area, and flexibility in handling payments, shipping, and tax. However, it is missing some features that could really help to improve the experience for the customer, including related product suggestions and the ability to customize order confirmation emails. We'd also like to see Wix expand their real-time shipping calculator, although it looks like they're working on that. All in all, Wix is definitely becoming a force to be reckoned with in the e-commerce space. See how it compares to other store builders by visiting our site and checking out our comparison tool. You can also ask your questions by leaving us a comment. We hope you found our video useful. Feel free to give it a like if you did. Thanks for watching.